Can you solve this? Pause this video and give your solution in the comment section below. Also, please like and subscribe our YouTube channel Puzzleada, which motivates us to make more videos. So here's the solution for this puzzle. In the first equation, we have a tree with star plus a tree with star plus a tree with star, which is equal to 21. So we can say a tree with star is equal to 7. Now in the second equation, we have a circle, inside it there is 6 lines, plus a circle inside it 6 lines plus a tree with star, which is equal to 19. So taking the value of a tree with star from equation 1, which is 7, so a circle inside its 6 lines according to the equation 1 and 2 is equal to 6. So a circle inside its 6 lines is equal to 6. Now we come to equation number 3, which says a star plus a circle inside its 6 lines plus a tree with star, which is equal to 15. So from equation 1, we have a star with star, a tree with star is equal to 7. From equation 2, we got a circle inside its 6 lines is equal to 6. So putting the values, so we got a star is equal to 2. Now the last equation, the equation 4, which we need to solve, which says a tree but without a star plus 2 stars into circle inside there are 5 lines, not 6 lines. In this figure we have circle with 5 lines. So equation says a tree without star plus 2 stars into circle inside 5 lines. So taking the bone mass into consideration, we will first consider multiplication symbol, then we consider addition. So with the value of a star from equation 3rd, we got the value of star in this equation, which is 2 stars is equal to 4. Now circle with 5 lines is equal to 5, as the circle in the equation 2 is equal to 6, which has 6 lines. So now a tree with star is equal to 7, but a tree without star is equal to 5. So value of a tree without star is equal to 5. But wait a moment, have you checked the branches of tree in the equation 4? The number of branches in the fourth equation tree is 6. So the value of the tree in the equation 4 is equal to 6. So putting all those values in the equation 4, we will get the correct answer as 26. So this is the correct answer of this puzzle.